Well, police are still investigating this crash to try to determine exactly what happened. But what we do know is that immediately following the crash, several people risked their own lives to try to save this driver.
The side paneling is nearly melted away. The front end smashed into a V. The engine that used to sit here now sits in the front seat. It was this truck that burst into flames after the driver ran it into this tree on Kent Farm Road Sunday. Officer Mark Conway was the first on the scene.
The engine was fully engulfed and the smoke was filling the cab of the truck, and the flames are actually starting to come up underneath the dashboard and steering column.
The driver inside was unconscious and trapped. The flames were spreading. Officer Conway knew he had no choice but to brave the flames and pull the driver out.
We went around, the doors wouldn't open, broke the passenger side window, still couldn't get him out. His feet and legs were jammed up beneath the steering column.
Second to get there was Herb Martin, an off-duty firefighter on his way to Christmas shop. He too ignored the flames and ran to help.
At that point, I was just, the adrenaline was going, you know, we had to get him out of the vehicle because the vehicle was on fire.
Martin says he and a bystander used their adrenaline to pull the driver out through the passenger side window. They got the man away from the flames and started CPR. Neither rescuer says he was scared. Both say there was no time.
We really don't think about it because it all falls back on training.
But despite all of their efforts, the man inside that truck later died from his injuries. Police say that he is 48-year-old Richard Blanche of Sandown. We're live tonight in Hampstead. I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.